Hello, good morning, and welcome to Body Pump. My name's Craig, and I'm here at Geelong's gym, and we're going to go through Body Pump this morning. So just remember, you'll need light weights to start with, but we also have our Body Pump set position. We're going to take our heels under our hips, our knees slightly bent, our tummy's drawn in, and roll our shoulders up, back and down, and take them towards the spine. Take your hands just outside your hips, and please, you can use hand weights, you can use a bar if you've got it at home, you can use the tins of tomatoes, whatever you've got, whatever you can use, you can still do the movements. All right, let's get started. Pick up your bars, grab your hand weights. Roll the shoulders, let's get started. Tip from the hip, smooth the two down to the knee. Cover the kneecap and rise. Push your glutes to the back of the room, keeping the shoulders back, warming up the back of the leg, and warming up the back. Stay with this. Then come up the body. Smooth the two. Let the elbows lead. Again, down. And up. Keep that bar just over the chest, looking 2 meters in front as you come down. One more. Don't stop. Brace those abs. Now let's speed it up. Single. Down, up, up, down. Down, up, up, down. Keep that bar close to your body, activating the shoulders, the chest, and the back. Excellent work. Brace the core. How do you do that? Draw the belly button in. Stay here. High pull. So lift your heel. Up, down. Make sure those elbows no higher than your shoulders. You can make it through. Last one. Two and two, dead row. Down to the knee, up to the belly button. Down to the knee, and release. Remember, shoulders back. Squeeze between the shoulder blades. Again. Down. Up. This is our practice. One more. Warming up the back. Single squeeze. Down, up, down, release. We've got four more. You're halfway. Remember to squeeze. Remember those two to look 2 meters in front. Last two. Now we're going to change direction. Clean and press. Smooth the two. Bend the knee. Push your glutes back. Again, bring it up. Over. Push to the roof. And then lower. Two more times. One more. Now, this is amazing, but we're going to speed it up to get the heart rate up. Ready? Single. Bend, push, catch, lower. Bend, push, bend, lower. Pull up. Your heart rate should go up. You should be a little bit sweaty. Two more. Last one. Bring it to the meaty part of the back. Feet outside the hips, single squat, warming up the legs. Biggest muscle group. Toes in corners slightly, waving the heels, hips go back and down. Heel and toe wider, stay with the squat. You've now recruited the glutes. Make sure your glutes don't go below the knee line. Take your left leg back, single lunge, bend the knees. Step in, other side. Feet hip distance apart, chest up. Bring the bar over, take your hands out wide, tip from the hips, smooth the shoe. Now, can you push the bar into your thigh to activate down the sides of the back? We want to be warm everywhere. Single row, aim for the lower ribcage. Knees, ribcage, knees, release. One more. Hold and roll. All right, hold that. Shake, twist, release. Get ready, limber up. All right, biggest muscle group. So you'll need the biggest weight. So double, triple, quadruple your warm-up weight. This is your squat track. We're going to work the legs. We have two stances in this squat track. We have mid stance, feet just outside our hips, and then we have wide stance. Feet underneath the shoulders or just outside the shoulders, and that's going to recruit the glutes. So legs, front and back, and the glutes. Good to go. Take the bar up onto the meaty part of the back.
If you love him or capital H-I-M.
Wrong song. Hold that thought. It's that song. Stay there, don't go anywhere. Sit outside the hips. Toes to the corner slightly. Weighting the heels. Super slow, come down. Bend the knees. To the shoes. Glutes head to the back of the room. It's like you're sitting down on a chair. Stay with this. Down, down, up, up. Push the weight into your heels. Keep your chest up. Draw the belly button in. Biggest calorie burner. Let's start. 3-1. 3, 2, 1.
Excellent.
Stay with this. Excellent job. Push. Keep the knees soft at the top. Hold. Shake. Take your feet, heel and toe wider. We're going to recruit the glute. Super slow, come down. Down and hold. Slowly up. Again. Remember, glute no lower than the knee line. Are you ready? Singles. Getting the heart rate up. Keep those knees soft. Here we go. Bottom half. 4, 3. Not a pulse. Come up. Again. One more time. Smooth the two. Whoa. No rush. We don't want to sit at the top. We don't want to sit at the bottom. Hold, shake. Round one done. Keep your feet outside the hips. Super slow, come down. down and drop and stop. And up, again. Squeeze. And push through. Wiggle the toes. Singles. Bottom half, four. Come up, again. One last time. You've got this, you're good too. Come on. Keep that muscle engaged. Let's create the change together. One more. Hold. Shake. Heel and toe wider. Last round. Super slow. Chest up. And we did. Drop and stop. Two more. Last one. This is it. Singles. We're nearly at the end. Don't give up now. Bottom half. Four. Three. Two. Come up. One more. And a bit of breathe. Singles. All the way. Nearly there. Hold. Excellent. Bring the bar up and over. Just let me turn the music off for a second. All right. Check out the legs. Check 1 foot in front. Lengthen out, other side, knees together. All right, second biggest muscle group. With pump, we work through the big muscle groups to the smaller muscle groups. So, downsize your weight a little bit. It's recommended to go a third length, but entirely up to you, you'll work out. Now remember, if you've only got hand weights today, as it is all bar work, you can do a chest press, keeping the elbows in line with the middle of the chest and the hands, wrists in line with the elbows. Or you can do a chest fly. What is a chest fly, I hear you say? And I say to you that a chest fly is like you're giving someone a big bear hug, so keep the elbows soft and reach around. All right, when you're ready, lay down on your bench top or your floor. Let's go. Super slow from now. Anchor the middle of the chest. And the roof. Three and one. Now. Can you please draw your belly button down, break your core, and your bar to the middle of the chest, and then the roots. Not your neck, and not your rib cage. If there's elbows above the knees, stop. Feet on the floor, stabilize the body, and we're not moving anywhere. Keep those elbows soft at the top, don't lock them out. What that's going to do is engage the muscle and keep it engaged. And what does that do? Transforms your body quicker. Single time, please. Down, up. Now we're back in the start with three. Now make sure there's a gap in between the chest and the bar. 3-1. Single time. Bottom half, 4. Excellent. Squeeze in. Come up. Again. Stay down. Stay down. Back to the start. Smooth through. Well, that's all about now. Push it back into the big stop. Three and one. Great job. Single time. Down. Bottom half, 4. Again. One more time. Hold. Come up. Give a break. Turn to the back. Right in front of you. The front. See the canyons broken up. By clouds. You ready? Lay down, hands out wide. See the flow. See the veteran fires at night. See the enthusiasts at first light. Again. See the burden. Double that down. Mouth. After the flood, all the colors came out. Bottom half single, sorry. Can you help? Bottom half of 4. Come up. Again. Three and one. Give up. You're nearly there. I know you're chasing your arms free, but you don't give up. Single. Into the strength you're building. Into the calories you're burning. Down hold. 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 Excellent. Shake it out. Shake it out. Take your hands behind. Lift your chest. Twist and release. All right, backtrack. We have a few things going on. So, you will need hand weights for the end of the track. You also have bar work. And you're going to do a clean and press. So you're going to bend your knees, push your glutes back, bring the bar up, push to the roof. I'll show you with the bar. Your weight selection should be the same as your chest. Maybe a little bit more. So we come down, up, push, down, lower. We're ready to go. Take your hands into body pump position, hands thumb distance away from thighs, feet under the hips. We also have some push presses later. I'll show you them later. All Roll the shoulders, lift the chest. Heels under the hips, single row, knees. Belly button, knees, release. Two more. Aim for the belly button. Draw it in and brace the core. Triple row. One more. Clean and press. Bend, push. Bend, lower. Single row. Again. Push your hips back. Catch. Lower. Again. Down. Up. Halfway. Three more times. Now, where are we aiming? Collarbone. Root. Collarbone. Thigh. One more. Right, thighs down. Twist and release. Your first break. You get one more break. Push away the palms. Good job. Pick up your bar. Single row. Body pump set position. Tuck that chin in. Triple row. Plane and press, bend. Row. One up, one down. That's it. You're halfway. Three more. Two left. Grab a hand weight, grab yourself, push press, okay. Squat, lift. Get that heart rate up. Keep going, keep it close, don't knock off your nose, get down, sink, lift, hold. Push away the palms. Grab your bar. Single row, last round. Shoulders back, squeeze between that, into that upper back, into the shoulder blades. Triple row. Plane and press. Single row. Bend, lift, bend, lower. Get that tummy in. Two more. Got this. One more time. That's it. Thighs down. Ready, medium to large plate. Push press. Again. Eight. Seven. Weight in the heels. Four, three, two, one, go. Check out. Oh, can we pause that? Take your hands out front, push away the palms. Elbows into the knees, stretch the low back. Chicken ranch derriere if you want. Alright. We're moving into the smaller muscle groups. So, we have triceps, back to the arms. Now, we have three things going on in triceps today. We've got the bar with our hands above our shoulders, thumbs on the same side as our fingers to stabilize the wrist and to work into the back of the arm. We're going to head back to the forehead and down to the rib cage. Then we have dips. As you can see, we take our hands under our shoulders again. We keep our glutes close to the bench top. We bend and lift. Then you will need a plate or ham weight or tin of tomatoes, your overhead extensions. So I hope, so your weight selection should be the same as your warm-up weight, maybe a little bit more. So I hope with all these restrictions easing that you've got to see your family, your friends. All right, let's go. Hands above the shoulders. I hate it when it doesn't work.
It doesn't matter if you love him or capital H-I-M.
Arms up. Wrist and elbow in line, with the shoulder, back to the forehead, keep it flying. Aiming for the forehead, don't let it touch. 3-1. Excellent. Smooth the two. Ready? Keep it pressed down to the toes. Down and up. Elbows, tuck your knee to the side. Excellent. Aim for that root pace. Bottom half. 4, 3, 2. Come up. And there. Rinse and repeat. Draw that belly button down. Just back to the forehead. Three, one. Reset, reset. Shoulders away from me. Reach the two. Around the belly button. Are you ready? Single press, down and out. Bottom half. 4, 3, 2. Come up. Again. Yeah, we lose the bar. Right. Keep time. Hands on the shoulders. 3-1. Bend the elbows. Come down. Chest up. Come with me. Keep your knee. Keep that. Excellent. Right. Stand and hold. Excellent. Sit on the floor. Butt close to the bench top. Or if you're using a chair, just keep it close. Keep that weight centered. Are you brave? Single. That's all you need to be is brave. And we will get to the end. Down and hold. So, yeah. again. Two more. Looking good. All right, grab your hand away. Press your legs, open your chest, shoulders back. Three and one, come down. Hang to the base of the neck. Bend your elbows and push them towards your temples. Down and hold. Bottom down and hold. Slow it up. Again. Two more times. We're nearly done. We've only got one thing left. Super slow. Job. Take one elbow in, stretch out to the back of the arm. Stretch the other side. Shake and release. All right, you just need hand weights for the next stretch. Biceps, we did it last week. If I could change it, I would. All right. It should be light to medium. Around warm-up weight, maybe a little bit less than your triceps. We've got a mid-range pulse, so halfway, just above and just below the belly button. We've also got a bicep row. So we're going to go a little bit higher than a normal row, so aim for the lower ribcage. All right, you ready? Grab those hand weights, those milk cartons, those kids, if that's what you want to do. Hands by the sides. Take step two and two, come up. Elbows directly under the shoulders. Chest proud. Tummy's in. Place face in and then down to the side. Three and one. Excellent. Step in. Mid-range pulse three. Three, two, one. So you're serving a platter. Keep those plates flat. Now, bicep row. Down, up, up, quick down, slow bicep curl. Again, down, up, down, in, up, and slowly down. Now make sure there's an Rubik's cube between the chest and the plate. Step back two and two. If you're alive in the 80s, you know what a Rubik's cube is. It was huge. That's step in, frame one. Get those elbows in, don't let them move forward, don't let them move back. Mid-range, three, just above, just below, and down. Flex the muscle. What muscle are we working? The biceps. We're going to change them from guns to cannons. Come on, we got this. Two more. Single kill right then left. Super slow. One more. Exhale. Single bicep rows. Upward down slows. Excellent. Again. Down, up, down, release. Upward. Now get that cracker effect. One more. And if I pay attention, then they gotta pay the fee. Yeah, they can't stand a Sophie Turner. Step back. Two and three. Inhale. Exhale. Brace that core. Step in. Three and one. You ready? Mid-range, three. Last round of mid-ranges. Reflection. Only four left. Should you feel this in the bicep? Keep those elbows in tight towards the body and under the shoulders. Stay up tall and brace the core. Single bicep curl, right left. Super slow bicep curl. Exhale. One more. Great job. Legs down. Chest down. Push away your palms. Push away the palms. All right. Lunge track. You have squats, lunges, lunges. Now, you can use a hand weight the whole way through, or you can use a bar. If you are using a bar or with your weight selection, you want it anywhere between your chest weight and your bicep weight, anywhere in between. Now when we lunge, step back, release the heel, bend the knees. Straight up and down, right angles. Keep the chest up, don't do this. We're not bowing, no one's getting knighted, all right? This is not a lunge, that's called an active calf stretch, all right? And that's not really going to do anything for your legs. And you want great legs and a great glutes by summer. And if you've already got them, you want to maintain them. And this is not going to maintain them. All right, so remember, release the heel up on the ball of the foot and straight down and up. I'm going to use a hand weight today, but you can use a bar. If you're going to use a bar, bring it to the midi part of the back. If you're using no weight, we start here, and then you can bring your hands down to your side when we get to the lunges. Head outside the hips, super slow, sit back, like you're sitting on a chair. Have it in half. Excellent. Tummy's in. Chest proud. Three and one. Weight in the heels, give it your toes. Super slow. One more. Top half singles. Let's warm the glutes up before we go into full singles. Next time, all the way. Ready? Bottom half. Four. Hit down. Four. Three. Make sure those glutes don't yawn the knee line. One more. Lift down. Hold. Shape. Take your right leg forward, left leg back. Chest up. Tummy's in. Feet hip distance apart. Smooth the two. Come down. Bend the knees. Oh, deep breath. Shoulders back. Three and one. Great. super slow. Again. Waiting there, front heel. Top half singles, little baby one. You can see the movement. All the way. Amazing. Bottom half, four, four, three, two, one, again. Hold, shake, one more round, other leg, so left leg forward, right leg back, hip distance apart, let's go, smooth for two. Chest up, tummy's in, three and one. Super slow. Again. Top half singles. All the way. Bottom half, four. CG, come on. This is it. One more. Hold, shake. Excellent. All right. Take one foot out in front. Other side. Knees together. Check it out. Now, shoulders here. So you'll just need a light to medium weight. We've got upright rows, side raises. We have high pulls. We have a rear deltoid raise. We also have mountain climbers. So we're going to bring our knees to the opposite elbow. We also have push-ups, and it's a mid-range push-up. So you're going to take it just outside your shoulders. Not wide, but just outside. That's going to put more pressure on the shoulder and put more pressure on the chest. All right, when you're ready, grab your plates, grab your hand weights, grab the kids. Let's go. All right, upright row, two and two. Side raise, two and two. Elbows no higher than the shoulders, up the body. Again, up the body. Two more. Last one. Ready? Two high pulls. Up. One knee down raise. Knee. Three. Knee. Knee. Up. Down and out. Two more. Last one. Reach. Super slow upright row. One more time. And we go back to our combo. Two high pulls. Need outrage or fly. Up. Place just over the chest and then reach him out wide. Again. One more. All right, come down to the floor. Let's have the shoulders. Knees back, under the hip, or on the toe. Come and see, come down. Hold. Come up. Again. Hold. Now, finally, three, two, hold. Hips down, butts down. Easy standing plank. You can bring your knees back. Or under the hips. Two and two, try to push up. So the chest lead down the elbow line. Thumbs up, butts down. Single. Too high pull. Ready plank. Read out raise. Or fly. Excellent. Lift those heels. You're still activating the whole body. Upright row, super slow. How our cuties be say we should really mourn. Don't hit me unless you tell me what you really are. Anything you want, anything you want. Tell me anything you want. Too high pull. I'm too good at this rapping. You wish I was out. Two more. Reach. Last one. Hold, come down. Yeah, just outside the shoulders. Two. And knees back, two and two. Hold. Come up. Again. Coming up. Stand climbing. Three. Letterman, they gotta earn their stripes like veterans. Red ain't too tried on my letterman. They won't be vibrant like ten of them. Let them fly. Make that pretty cross the legs and hold. Look at that mini man. Remember, you can be here. Or here. I'm so cold on my guy. Or here. You want to like that? Sorry, I'm busy just making deposits. Grab it for money, get paid for my closet. Two and two. Personal trainers pull up on you, but don't ask me your name. It's crash your party. It's the structure dirty. Then we have to talk to the bird. Sipping on 12% is I'm going to have to do with it. Look at that. Society, I'm a menace. Bite down. Nine single. Three. Back at the Tiana. She back it up to Piana. I'm not about the drama. A trip just fighting on you. Five. Trap all the tension. Four. Too busy flexing. Three. Pay you with no attention. Two. Getting home. All right, roll over. Onto your back. Two and two. Come on. Just lift. That will move up to four. Hold. Three. Two. Again. Three. Two. Two more. Last one. Now, anyway. Lift your hips. Just lift them two. The roots and palms to the roots. Excellent. Lift your hips to the roots. Up to you. Or you can hear.
All right, ATM, please, please.
And pulse.
Three, two. Again. Two more. One less.
Hold it.
Oh my God, that means a clank. Elbows under your feet. Feet together.
Elbows under the shoulders.
Alright, sorry, you didn't stop. Stay here. Coming up. Back down. You hit the knees back. Make sure the hip distance apart or under the hip. Ready? Watch this. Up. Up. Down. That's the movement. One more. Hold. Excellent. Sit back. Stretch. Well, good job today. Nice and work. Easy. Stretch your shoulder. Remember, if you've liked what you've done, put a like down the bottom. If you've got a comment, put a comment. If you want to subscribe, hit the subscribe button. When you subscribe, you get regular updates about what's going on in the gym, what classes we're streaming. So please, subscribe. Come up. Elbows into the knees. So what are you doing for the weekend? Roll up. Knees together. Emo lawns. Looks like it's going to be a nice weekend. You're having a barbecue, are you having a few people over, or are you going over to someone else's house? Remember, 1.5 metres, 1.5 metres. Whatever you're doing, enjoy yourself. Keep your hands behind and just think. It won't be long until we'll be seeing each other back in the gym again. But for now, twist, release, take your hands out wide, give yourselves a big round of applause. Thank you for joining me. Please, have a great weekend. Hopefully I'll see you soon.